KQLC Los Angeles. Radio. Coincidence or psychic phenomenon?
I don't want to hear about it.
USA, we have taken over this particular radio frequency because we are that kind of people. Matthew and Gunnar Nelson are here along with Bobby and Paul from the band, and it's your turn to be guest DJ, man.
Hey, this is Paul Merkovich of Nelson, and it's time for Everybody Wants You by Billy Squire on Pirate Radio USA.
Listening to Pirate Radio. What is it? We haven't figured that out yet.
Yo, this is Bobby Rock from Nelson, and it's time to slide it in with Whitesnake on Pirate USA.
All right.
If it's too loud, you're too old.
This is Pirate Radio USA, and you are on with Nelson. What's your question?
Do you find that the strongest part of your music relationship is like being family or friends?
Well, it's kind of one and the same, isn't it?
Kind of, actually, yeah. But I mean, like, you know, do you guys, like, argue all the time because you're family? Or, you know, do you rely on your friendship when you're trying to write songs and
well,
stuff?
Well, it's kind of a neat thing in that we're twins, you know. I got to learn from the lessons of people that went before us. I know that the Everly Brothers used to have a lot of fights and stuff like that. And I think one thing that's different with us is that, of course, we're similar, but we come from kind of different places. I mean, I have a different personality than Gunnar does. So it's not like we're exactly the same, or I guess it's there's no competition between the two of us.
I think that's really the bottom line. We bounce ideas off each other so well that after doing it for so many years, it never really winds up into a full-blown argument. We just come from different places, and it's like playing a game of tennis, you know? It goes back and forth until we have something that we're both happy with.
Do you guys write all your songs, just you two, or is it the band included?
Well, on this record, it was just the two of us with our producer, a guy named Mark Tanner, we did most of the songs with. You know, we're open up. I'm sure the next album's gonna have a lot more songs with the band's influence in there.
This is Bobby speaking, by the way. Whenever the rest of the guys hooked up with the band, they already had all the tunes written and the deal secured and so forth. So we just came in and we were obviously allowed to use our input in the studio.
Next album.
Yeah, well, the next record now it's gonna be even more like a band because we'll have a year and a half on the road together. And
he's a lot bigger than them too.
Yeah, that's the thing. You know? the power of persuasion, you know.
But what's really cool is that when we take the songs that say that we started on this particular record after 5 years of writing together and all that stuff, when we brought it to the band's table, they really took it to the next level in the studio, and it wouldn't be anywhere near the finished product that it is without their influence.
Everybody's personality, I think, comes out on the record in their own way.
Absolutely.
Know?
And I like to tell you guys that honestly, when I sit down and listen to your songs, it really, I know where you're coming from.
Oh, man.
Thanks, man.
That's what it's all about. And
that's why we're doing it. Thank
you. Yeah.
That really makes it worthwhile.
When your song comes radio, I stop and, well, I'm at work now.
But
I stop and I was like, oh, you know, it's great. It's just a great feeling. And I just want to tell you guys, I hope that's what you guys are out for, is to give people good feelings.
Absolutely. That's the whole point.
Just to make people feel in general. You know, it's so easy to become numb nowadays.
Oh, no kidding.
You know, but thanks. I mean, you really made us happy today. Thanks for that. That was cool.
Thanks for the call, man.
Thank you, guys, and keep continuing the good work. It's great.
You got it, man. Take it easy.
Appreciate it.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye.
Stand by. Nelson is going to play live and kick off the Pirate Party Shout next.
You got 68 soldiers.
Pirate Radio USA is on the satellite. I'm Jamie Osborne. We got Matthew and Gunnar Nelson and the rest of the boys from the band here. We're gonna kick off the Saturday Night Party Shout live. You guys ready?
We're ready.
You ready to do it? Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, go for it.
You're going to do this live?
Live.
No.
Here she comes. Just like an angel. Seems like forever that she's been on my mind. But nothing has changed.
She thinks I'm a waste of her time. There she goes. No, she don't know what she's missing. Can't she see I'll never give up the fight? I'll do all I can till she understands my desire. I've been on the outside looking in. Let me into your heart, oh. There's nothing on earth that should keep us apart. Baby, I can't live without your love and affection. I can't face another night on my own. I'd give up my pride to save me from being alone. 'Cause I can't live without your love. For your love, I can't live without your love. Ooh, for your love, I can't live without your love. Ooh, for your love, I'd put my arms around you.
For your love,
and find the strength to tell you that I can't live without your love. I can't live without your love and affection. I can't face another night on my own. I'd give up my pride to save me from being alone. Baby, I can't live without your love and affection. I just can't go on this way anymore. As hard as I try, there's one thing that I know for sure. I can't live without your love. There she goes. I can't live without your love, baby. There she goes. No, I can't live without your love. There she goes. Can't live without your love.
Woo, live singing, real hair. Let's hear it, Nelson.
All right.
This kind of music could get me pregnant.
Live Toys in the Attic. That's from MTV's Unplugged. And hang on, we got more coming up.
100.3 FM, KQLZ, Los Angeles. Pirate Radio. Pirate Radio. Natural evolution or freak of nature?
If the Earth were to receive an enema, the hose would go on this very radio program, live from the Southern California mothership. It's Pirate Radio USA. We have taken over your radio station, and there's not a damn thing you can do about it, but just crank it up and listen. I'm JB Osborne, along with our special in-studio guests, Matthew and Gunnar Nelson. We'll be chatting with them just a bit on Pirate Radio USA.
Quit your bitching. You know you love it. Pirate Radio USA.
Pirate Radio USA. Hello. Who's this?
I ain't got no teeth.
Really? I'm sorry to hear that. Pirate Radio USA. Have you had enough turkey yet? Thought so. USA is on the air. I'm Jamie Osborne. That's White Line and Radar Love. 1-800-742-2100 is our telephone number if you'd like to call and talk to us and whisper sweet nothings on the phone and talk dirty and all that kind of stuff. You know, you can do that. Cinderella's coming up next.
You got 68 soldiers!
100.3 FM, KQLZ, Los Angeles. Pirate Radio.